Okay, so this is a surprise party for Nanay Mina, and she doesn't know about this event. Since this morning, magapakalipay gidini kay Nanay Mina, kag let's all together give our best to make this celebration a wonderful and a meaningful one.
Ladies and gentlemen, our birthday celebrant! Nanay Mina!
Thank you. spirit, to the spirit of joy and thanksgiving. We come together to celebrate this Eucharistic celebration. As we thank the Lord for the gift of life, the person of Nanay Menang. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to people of goodwill. We praise you. We glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, Heavenly King, O God, Almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. You are seated at the right hand of the Father. See what? For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen.
And the day that is coming will set them on fire, leaving them neither root nor branch, says the Lord of hosts. But for you who fear my name, there will arise the Sun of Justice with its healing rays. The word of the Lord.
Stand erect and raise your heads, because your redemption is at hand.
Second letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. Brothers and sisters, you know how one must imitate us, for we did not act in a disorderly way among you.
You will even be handed over by parents, brothers, and relatives to friends, and they will put some of you to death. You will be hated by all because of my name, but not a hair on your head will be destroyed. By your perseverance, you will secure your lives.
Widows and widowers who find themselves alone in the final part of their lives, he reminds them that life on earth is a journey.
A bit in recent years, the idea of euthanasia has lost for many people the sense of horror, which it naturally awakens to those who have a sense of respect. Dito pa lang at home ka na. Nanay na nanay ni Chia. And then I love her laughter. Kumagkabla wala si nanay, huwag ko nabatayan niya na. Kaina siguro. It was as if dugay na kami kilalahay, although una hasta sa telephone lang, but this time it was up close and personal. It was not a wonder why si Neneng, ako na yung her sister, kagaya pa nga friend, yung mga tumakasin mo, felt so at home with Nanay Menang. It was like they are a family away from their own families.
Let us pray to the Father, the Lord of history, the beginning and end of all things, may be restored in Him. With confident hope we pray, Lord of life, hear your people.
Lord of life, hear your people.
For Pope Francis, bishops, priests, and deacons, that the Spirit of the Lord may enlighten their minds so that they might respond to the challenges of our time, we pray.
Lord of life, hear your people.
For the government leaders, that they may follow Jesus,
who came not to be served, but to serve, and to give his life for the salvation of all, we pray.
Lord of life, hear your people.
The mystery of faith.
Believe.
deliver us, Lord. We pray from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
Namo God, take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us.
Namo God, take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, not us.
Oh, God.
Nanay Menang is her devoted child, so in honor of Nanay, our mother, we bless this rosary and offer it to Nanay Menang. To the intercession of Mary, Mother of God, to the passion and death of our Lord Jesus Christ, may this rosary be blessed by the Son of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
At this point, we also shall pray a prayer of blessing for our celebrant. And I ask you to raise your right hand over Emina. God, our loving Father, we thank you for this gathering to celebrate Nanay Menang's 100th birthday and to show how much we all love her. May this celebration be filled with special moments that we will always carry in our hearts. May it be a time to be grateful for the gift of her person and of each other, and of the love of the one who binds us all. Bless her with good health, strength, and happiness, that she may enjoy the rest of her life in the company of her loved ones. We also pray for her children who selflessly devote their life to Nanay Menang. May God keep them in his special care. And may the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. And may the blessing of Almighty God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Celebration. I'd like to call on the gabinete daughter of Nanay Menang, the youngest daughter, Inday Rose Apura, to give her welcome address.
On behalf of my siblings, Nenek Faye, Edek Freda, Tuto Jr., Nene Susan, Nunoy Lago is currently not here. He's still in Boston for unrepeatables and officers that he's not present here today, but his spirit is with us today. And myself, we are welcoming you guys to celebrate and to join us to participate with our mom's centennial day, her 100th birthday. As we all know, my mom is the eldest among the six siblings. She was born on November 11, 1916, with the parents of Marcos and Guillermo Bangun. And your father, with a talisman of her sister, Nini Tarsin, Tarsiana Bangunan Salazar, and also her brother, Mokri Bangunan. And so with our sisters-in-law, Nanay Kiling and Nanay Naida, and all her nieces and thousands of you who are here and all of you who gathered here, thank you that we're all welcoming you to be with us today to speak, participate with our journey. Okay, as mom, we love you so much. That's why we give you this special celebration as a prize birthday for everyone. Okay. We're not only proud that you are our mother, you instill us with love, care, concern, support. You are our angel and inspiration to all of us. Not only your children, but your global children here and abroad. You're a mother of everybody. And you only not give us the love, the care, but all of those acknowledge that you are their mother. And to this day, we wanted you to give a centennial day, a surprise birthday for your mom, because you are our gem, you are our diamond, and you are our baby. Okay, so 100 years old is still young, so maybe we should also go to our 100 years old someday. Okay, mom? As we are here, I am so happy that everyone in the family, you are here with your brothers and sisters, my cousins and my nephews, my siblings and all of us. Guests, you are all not only a guest, but you are a special friend, family that we gather here. Without this, mom will not be so happy because your absence makes her more he said, maybe, but since you are here, this is the more that she is be happy today. So let's celebrate and be happy for her. Happy birthday, mom. I love you. And we wish you all the best and good health. I cannot say more years, but you can say to me, magamang lang siya kung ko more years pa because she reads her own detail. Okay, ma, but it's okay. You're still young. It's only the numbers of 100 years old. You're still young, but the heart is saying, okay, all right, ma, I love you so much. Welcome, everybody, and to be happy to join us today.
Because your presence meant so much to Nanay Menang. And I know some of you came from far away places. So you deserve to be acknowledged. Maybe na ko lang nininten to acknowledge our Nini, to please acknowledge briefly all our guests in here.
Only we can just represent
Ladies and gentlemen, these are the fruits ng these are the fruits ng pagpalakad ni Nanay Menang. She has 6 wonderful children. Okay, so first I'd like to call on Nanay Faye Ara Romanoff. The first children, Sina Freda na lang. Okay, so third ni siya na child, Sinday Freda. Okay, so can you come up front in the friend now with her members of the family? She has married to. Okay, see. Shall we give the friend a round of applause, please? Okay, next we call on Tuto Junior, Jose Maria Junior. Okay, Tuto.
Salamat sa inyo. Kami nalipay din ako. Sinangay ko. Kanay.
Happy birthday. Nanay, happy birthday. Wala ka kung hindi ka.
Thank you, Victor Junior. Tuto Junior is married to Nansinda Tanapura. Nansinda, where are you? Okay, that right there. And then we have, they have five children. He said, Living, Jolene, Geoffrey, Jer-
of honor to escort him ang duwaya pagkikasiblings si tatay si nanay tarsi hinkat si tatay. Okay, so where are the two siblings, nanay? Our centennial celebrant, Nanay Menang.
We all rise for the prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Bless us, O Lord, and this your gifts, which we are about to receive and we're bound to through Christ our Lord. You may now eat.
Okay, so we have buffet tables here. Please feel free to place apples na sa ato na buffet tables for your meals.
Hi, Nanay. Happy birthday. Although I'm not there in person, but my spirit is with you all the time. Happy 100th birthday and many more to come. I love you so much. Kisses to you and everybody. Regards to my sister, Freda, Junior, and all my nieces and nephews. I miss you so much. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Nanay Menang. Love you, bye-bye.
Oh, happy birthday, Nanay Menang.
Happy birthday.
Okay, have a safe trip. Bye-bye.
Okay, thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Lola. Lola, happy birthday. I love you. I miss you so much. I hope you enjoy your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Okay. I hope you have a nice trip to the Philippines and enjoy your 100th birthday. And may you have many, many, many more blessed birthdays to come. We love you. Okay. Say love you.
Love you. Say love you.
Love you.
Okay. Happy birthday to the best Lola ever. Yay! Happy birthday. You are now 1 year old. Because when you hit 100, you're one again. Yay! I love Nanay.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Lola! We miss you and we love you and we wish we were there with you. Happy birthday and enjoy your day. We love you. Jin. Sorry, guys. That was Jin. That's our cat. Naughty. Okay. Have a great day, guys. Happy birthday, Nai.
Happy birthday to you.
I hope.
Every day somebody turns the tree. Oh, I'm so glad you're one of the lucky few. I'm truly blessed, and it's such a blessing to have you in the world.
Nanay, this Joseph, our expressions of love of your children.
Bye. Bye. It's the same old story.
Fulfilling, reflective of her healthy and happy lifestyle,
that serves as inspiration to her family and the community as well, thus worthy of emulation. Given this 13th day of November in the year of the Lord 2016, signed Eduardo P. Pabiona, SCFAI President, Maria Eliza A. Bosque, MSWTO, Marina C. Obuigo Oscahet, and Honorable Natalie Ann F. De Buque, Municipal Mayor. So may we request, Ma'am Erlinda Carlit, our President sa Federation of Senior Citizens Association of the Philippines and Region 6, National Board of Trustees, Manila Senior Citizens Sectoral Council Member, and National Anti-Poverty Commission under the Office of the President of the Philippines. And may we also request Mayor Natalie Ann De Buque, Municipal Mayor Manila, to please award the Certificate of Recognition, which should be assisted by Mrs. Teddy Baitan Confessor.
I can't hold it inside. Nanay. Happy birthday, Nanay Menang. We have been counting the years, but we have not counted the days. How many days have Nanay Menang lived if we ask 100 years? Out of the 33,600 years, she got the 100 years old. So, Nanay Menang, you're very lucky and you have the best audience that you have today. As the president of the Regional Senior Citizens Federated Associations of Iloilo, I am telling you a new Republic Act about the centenarians. The centenarian bill was signed by President Pinoy July 29, 2016, and which was made into law, and it was signed by Mayor Duterte July 25, 2016, and it is now on the process of the centenarian law. What is the centenarian law? The centenarian law is giving 100,000 for a 100 years old. This today, I'm celebrating her 100th birthday today. So it is possible in behalf of the province of Iloilo, under Governor Arthur Defensor, we are extending an award of recognition to Nanay Menang. Happy birthday, Nanay Menang, and all of these children. Happy, happy, good day.
Thank you.
Opportunity to say thank you for my titas, Tita Nining, Tita Neni, and Tita Nina, and also Tatay and Tito Nunoy for taking good care of Lola and giving her all the best of everything. Thank you, Tita Nene, Tita Nining, and Tita Nena for bringing Lola here with us to celebrate her centennial year. And also to Mama Freda, thank you, good Mama. Again, Lola, happy, happy 100th birthday. We love you so much. Let us cheer for Lola for that. Let's give her a toast, everybody. Toast for Lola.
Toast. Happy birthday, Lola.
For God's blessings. Wow.
Wow,
a toast of life. Yay!
Salamat, git. Na-surprise ka man, ma? Ha? Na-surprise ka man?
Ano?
Na-surprise ka man? Sa inyo ka na, makita ako mo. Salamat, kid, sa inyo ka na. Salamat!
To celebrate this special occasion for our mom.